One more reason to be proud of our city.